Alexander. I'm 8 years old and I love to write stories. What about you? The story I'm going to share with you today is called The Vampire Attack. It starts with these two boys going to school and they end up in a scary but fun adventure. Stay tuned if you want to see the ending. Bye, Mom! We're off to school! Dum-da-dum-dee-dum. Screamed. Let's check. Brother! Uh-oh. No matter what! Do you know what I took? No. Your brother! What?! To the magical forest to save your brother and defeat the vampire. This is awkward. I went into the tree and now I'm somewhere else. This has got to be the place. Thank you. so I don't become a proper vampire!
Okay.
We're back! What happened when I fell from the bridge?
Well, it wasn't a bridge. It was a portal. They made it look like a stream so you wouldn't say it.